Crime Watch tonight, a former Colorado Springs middle school teacher has pleaded guilty to felony charges related to child pornography. Mike Hedges was arrested in January after Springs Police Internet Crimes Against Children Task Force received a tip about the content on his phone. Investigators say they found at least 26 photos in his possession. Hedges will be sentenced in August.